That's not an entrance either. Okay, is there a way in to this place? Okay. Disease research facility. The junction? The mountains corridor. The junction. Sea dragon leviathan. Okay. Wasn't those resource deposits? No. The tree cove? No. Ghost forest? No. Ghost canyon? No. Yeah, I don't think I can enter through here. Okay, so though. Damn, this place is huge. Okay. No, god damn it. What was my plan? It just stayed there. Get away from me. Yeah, saving. What? Oh, Sylvan. Voice logs. Yeah. Yeesh. Hello, new place. What is that? That's not a thing. Nope, not at the end yet. Damn. The cavern is full of stars. Whoa, that's a Reaper. Definitely a Reaper. Oof. That's a long ass cave. That's a land shark. I'm out. Where the hell am I? Sheesh. That's a long way away. Holy wow. Cuts under the entire territory. And landing. Huge place. That's an egg. I think that's an egg. Uranite crystal. Uraninite crystal. Radioactive material. There's another one. No, that's not another one. Was that a fluke? Was that thing not supposed to spawn here? Keeping on. Did it disconnect? No. Wheel. Thank you. Okay, let's bug out. Half power. Yeah, I don't feel like sticking around for that. Not what I had in mind. Stop getting stuck on those hemispherical nonsense. Good thing I took the extra ammo. Thank you, I'll be leaving. Why is it there? Okay. My flying pawn. Will you stop that? That looks like an interesting thing up there. I'm at 18 health. Sea dragon skeleton. Actually, repair a bit. This is the thing keeping me alive down here. Sea dragon skeleton. Semi-intact skeleton structure of a Leviathan class predator. There is clear evidence of massive physical trauma to the head. Damage is so severe it was likely the cause of death. Must have killed someone nearby. Damage is consistent with a high-speed collision with a solid object. Something in the environment has helped to preserve these remains, but calcium decay suggests an approximate time of death 1,000 years ago. Bone growth suggests the creature was in the egg-laying stage. Okay. That is copper. That is nickel. Silver. This is silver. Is that an exit? I think I'm willing to take that exit. Just recharging my jump jets. Ah, what the hell is that? Blood color.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Blood color. An agile territorial scavenger that moves in packs across the seabed, closely related to the amphibious cave crawler, but adapted to deep sea conditions. The greatest difference between the crawlers are the four legs, which extend more than a meter for the blood crawler's torso. Moves at surprising speed across the seabed and even on walls. The blood crawler can lower its entire body to bring its mandibles within grasping distance of the carrion on which it feeds, while retaining the maneuverability it requires to avoid its predators. Necessary waste recycler, avoid or incapacitate. Go away. Is this the kelp cave? Waste recycler, my ass. This is a huge place. In the river. What is this, an exit? I think it is. And is that a crystal thingy? No, that's gold. Ah, damn it. Blood thing. Yeah, I'm leaving. Damn, that's so far away. Maybe I shouldn't leave. Finish the last river. Get back to my Cyclops. Oh look, cave sulfur. And it's not buried in brine. And it's the ghost thing again. And that's the smaller one. Let's land on your head. Lad. The blue brine. Oh shit! Too deep. Let's do it by hand. No reason I can go below 900, but my prawn can't. What is that pretty thing? Scorcher, smoker, whatever they're called. How big is this place? Entry. Yeah, I should head back. Meters. Now a smoker. Oh, the blood of fish surviving down here. This thing feels so slow right now. Entry to what? I'll find out when I have the next one. Why are you red? Damn it. Okay. That way is going back where I came from. Okay. Okay, keep going. Whoa, that's a ribcage. Almost there. Percent power. I'm getting out. More crystals. And gel sex? And blood oil? What was that? That music is creeping me out. Hi, thank you for joining. I'm just trying to get out of the Lost River. The music is doing a great job of flicking me out. Not even sure where I am anymore. Whoa, 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 keep. Ah, son of a. Don't have time for you. Okay, I think I've reached the exit. This place I know. Maybe I should have left the floodlights on the Cyclops on. Where is it? It's over there, okay. Open up. Okay, medkit please. All the medkits please. This one, and these ones, and that one, and this, and leave me one. I mean, four medkits. Also, batteries. Switch this out. That's fine. Fine. You switch out. Okay. Let's keep that just in case. Actually, no, I think it's fine. You can put the batteries away. What I want to access on storage. We're fine on power. Fine. That's kind of silly. Why can't I access the pawn storage? Nickel.
Short range scans show a cave system rich in fossilized remains beneath this area.
Yeah, I know. It was just there. It was terrifying. And it's under this whole region. It's insane. Okay. Yeah, why didn't you display anything? So, my prawn. I want to access storage. Oh, I can do it from here. Upgrades. Okay, so I have nickel, I have crystalline sulfur, and I have the uraninite crystals, which I'm gonna start uraninite something. What the hell is it called? What does that look like? I don't know. Never mind. Okay, back to base.
Engine powering up.
Head on over to base. Not my fault. Let's look up top. It's funny to see the aura revealed. This is fun. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to base. Build some upgrades, recharge my failing Cyclops, and call it a day. Already online for 2 hours, and I should probably start thinking about dinner. Or some version thereof. Let's go full speed.
Emergency speed. Warning. Vessel Gauntlet. Excessive noise.
It's okay, we're just going into Reaper territory. Stalker territory.
Warning. Engine. Overheat.
Ahead of standard.
Fine. Oh, come on!
Fire extinguished. First trouble
initiated. Are you freaking kidding me? The engine caught fire? That's just stupid. No, interior lights on. One power cell is drained. So give it here. Another power cell is almost drained. Give it here, and this one is also drained. Do I have another one? Yeah, I have a few. And let's go. I'll be with the radio in a minute.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Nah. Okay, let's go charge this thing. Looks like my power is doing good. Okay, let's make another one. And give me another power cell. Power cell. And I'll put those on the Cyclops as well. Okay. What can I do with my newfound nickel? I need to find an orange tablet. Okay. Thank you for that comment.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Good. Keep usage low. Put the power cells in. And let's talk upgrades. I already have a propulsion cannon. A repulsion cannon. I need nickel. Okay, so I can upgrade the depth module for the Cyclops by one. I could use some lights. Thank you. Great, it can go 1300. Now, Seamoth I think I already did. I'll go check in a minute. Exosuit requires kyanite. Nothing else requires nickel, right? Nickel or crystal sulfur or that radioactive thing. Okay, so check on the sea moth and maybe some buildings I forgot. I can build vortex torpedoes now. Which is cool. Also, give me all the batteries. Give me. Alright, check the scanner room too. I should probably bring the seeds here too. And give me the medkits. You're running on Mark 3. Okay. Said Mark 3. I can build the boosters now. That's the point. Mark 3, yeah, sure, I did that. Cyclops module. Ponsus module. I can build the Ponsus module Mark 1 upgrade. And the Seamoth sensor. Sonar. And the pawn jumpsuit after I do all that. Anyway, there's a lot to handle here. I'm not gonna do this on stream. I've been online for 2 hours, so continue next time with another radio message. Probably Monday, because tomorrow's D&D night. See you later.